Steven. And we are here in New York City to make the Cretaceous period great again.
I'm sorry, I just have to point out the fact that during the Cretaceous period, 98% of all life on the planet went extinct.
Yes, okay, but let's just wait and see who he picks for his cabinet.